For the last 5 weeks, 16 teams from across the land have been designing and building colossal contraptions. All of them capable of launching 4-foot-long arrows.
If we can get it off launch ramp, I'll be quite happy.
For this tricky test of mechanical metal and medieval marksmanship, our teams have spent every waking hour turning piles of old junk into a mind-boggling array of machines.
We hope it sort of goes bang as opposed to exploding.
They've built crossbows, spring cannons, motorised launchers and, well, I'm not entirely sure how you describe some of them.
Toilets are underrated as far as archery is concerned.